Susana Martinez is using misleading and unsupported ads to attack her opponent because she can't defend her own record. Martinez misused tax dollars, a $60,000 sweetheart deal to a friend, hundreds of thousands in bonuses to political insiders. The Journal wrote the Martinez deal flunks the smell test. It's the kind of insider dealing voters are sick of. Republican politician Susana Martinez, she's not on your side.